What's going on, man? My name is Rex Orange County, and I'm very, very, very happy to be here tonight. Thank you for coming, thank you for being here. We're gonna have fun tonight, or what? Hey, I'm not afraid. I can be myself, and I hope you can be yourself as well. Cause I can make you feel alright. And there was so much happiness, and we were still yet to find. I said that you can call me Alex, baby. Welcome to my life.
Yeah.
freaked out. We stayed up, I threw up in the house. She wakes me face to face from the bed. Two in the long suite, one in the ugly. She was like, hey, I was ahead. Two different countries, slept in one piece. Baby boy in full effect. And you can see me cool by creepy. That's what makes the whole connection. But for me, no, most time it's a pain in the neck. Said it's not that fun, see, everything makes me wanna quit while I'm ahead. Honestly, she wakes me face to face from the bed. Think I wish I could be with her instead. When we speak face to face from the bed, things go wayward and I end up upset.
I did it again. 12 rounds in, fighting solos and no fun.
it's still hard work to find the words. It's a whole year tomorrow, actually, and of the anniversary. Who cares the album? And so what you would think I was gonna do is play that album or just songs from that album, but I decided I wanna play all songs from my whole catalog. Okay, thanks, cool. Listen. Yeah, I don't know where to start. I admit that you're falling apart. I mean, how will I admit that I'm falling apart? My mother's gonna worry, but I'm finding my heart. I live the words that I've said. I live with a voice that tends to tell me that I'm shit in my head. But maybe I should fuck it and be happy instead. I should just say fuck it and be happy instead. Right. Yeah. Cause there's a lot of people trying to tell me how to deal with myself. But I'm not gonna listen if you mention my head. I don't care, don't tell me and don't text me. You see that kind of shit upsets me. Just kind of affects me. Bringing me down, and I'm not gonna lie. These days, I prefer to just not be outside. And these days, I just end up spending all of my time with my girlfriend. But to be honest, I think that's alright. Cause I keep falling and I'm just making songs.
Say what?
I'm doing my best to find myself stressed.
Yeah.
And I'm no longer sure where I belong. Because I grind it with stress. I was an idiot recently and lost a lot of my friends. Nothing brings me joy and nothing makes me smile. Being in school makes me aware how I haven't been myself in a while. And I wonder what it was like to be 11. Wonder if there's such a thing as life after death, such a thing as heaven. And every now and then I think about the fact that I've become a legend if I die in 27.
Okay.
Different random songs from the beginning, so you need to know you're gonna be a hit, you're gonna be an OG hit. Let's see what happens with this.
It doesn't come that easy anyway. Every time I try it, then it feels a way. I did it to start. This one's for my dogs. You see where I'm coming from. I know why it's hard. I do it for you. No one can save me this evening. She does her best, but I've never been the easiest ride. She says it's okay, we know it's alright. So I say, picture it. I can see us in our house next year. You'll be making your mind up. You can figure out what goes where and stay. Keeping it real with me all the time. All the while, they can't touch me anyway. So I'll be holding it down with you every day. Bed, it's just upstairs, the only place I feel peace. There's nothing I forgot to do, nowhere that I'ma need to be. There's no one left for me to impress. How am I meant to know what's good with nothing good on the screen? It's been the same way for a while now, and I'ma come clean. You know that I haven't been inspired since like I was 18. When the extra stress isn't necessary anyway. Distraction, no one's even trying to reach me. Well, not until they need something, honestly. And the trouble is,
what's the trouble?
Everybody needs something all the fucking time.
What?
Everybody needs something all the fucking time.
every time I look at her, I feel the way I did at the start. She's holding me up, I'll never depart. All the emotions straight from the heart. She's got me all in my feelings. I wouldn't know how to live life if it wasn't with her. I know what it's worth.
You know this one?
Baby, you braved it. I understand you had a bad day and shit. So I say something dumb as fuck, and luckily it gives you a facelift. But really, I couldn't take it, especially when the volume is raising.
Like,
she came in the room, she came in the road. Now my mind is racing, you care to, where to? 3 days in a row, my plans fell through. And I'm crying in a hotel room,
yeah.
You listen, if I could, I'd be staying at the Edition, for real. And I'll meet you at a certain time, and take my time and make my decision, for real. Trying to help you move. It's only ever love crying in a hotel room. Only ever loving. Or only ever trying to help you. Oh, it's only ever love crying in a hotel room. It's only ever trying to be loved in a hotel room.
I love you too. Yeah.
I'll be the one who stays till the end. And I'll be the one that needs you again. And I'll be the one that proposes in a garden of roses. And truly loves you long after our curtain closes. Me. for me myself, wish you nothing but a happy new version of you.
Because I love you so much. I said,
I want you to tell me you find it hard to be yourself, so I can say it's gonna be alright. And I want you to love me the way you love your family, the way you love to show me what's to be happy.
Do you mind if I play just a couple songs by myself now, still continue to be here?
Promise that you stay here, you and I can lay here. end of time. Because girl, well don't you worry about me. It ain't new to me. Feeling this lonely. Darling baby. Girl, now don't you worry about me. Cause if you're ever unhappy, then maybe, baby, I must let you go. Let you go.
Woo!
Baby, now it's best here to lay me down and rest here. Let's dream of corduroy. Work for what you love to do, and I will watch right over you. With your heart, I've never toyed. Say what? She's the other half of me. Dream and sleep and laugh with me. Save me from myself. You see, I'm a fucking basket case until I'm able to see your face. You save me from myself, girl.
What?
Don't you worry about me. If you're ever unhappy,
say what?
If you're ever, ever unhappy, then maybe, maybe, maybe I must let you.
Thank you.
And then she told me that she would love me for as long as she's alive. Who's in love? Because I'm able to feel like you're not me. You see, I honestly don't even know why. I want to introduce you to Johnny Wonder on the trumpet. You okay? Woo! Now listen, the energy in here is fantastic. Would you agree? Woo! I'm gonna need you to raise the energy levels though. Is that possible? All right. I really need you to show me what you can do though. Can you do that for me right now on this very song right here? Let's go. Baby, wait up for me. I got something I need to do. I'll be rushing back big time for a good time. I'll be running through. There's too much that I see. Thank you. Like this.
Little
I want to say thank you so, so much to every single person that went on and bought tickets as soon as this shit came out. Woo! I know one thing for sure. This show is sold out so far, so I know everyone in this room is fucking crazy. Woo!
You're goddamn right.
Strange. Woo! You're like on your laptop. Thank you so much. I honestly couldn't be happy. This is the best fucking thing I've ever had. I'm really sorry, but it's the end of the show, and this is the last one.
It's a big shame. So many feelings struggling to leave my mouth. But it's not that rare for me to let myself down in a big way. But I had enough time and I found enough reason to accept that it's not the same anymore. The joy in my face. My life was simple before. I should be happy, of course. But things just got much harder. Now it's just hard to ignore. It's not the same anymore. It's not the same anymore. It's not the same, but it's not a shame. Putting on my best face. It's only normal when you start things in the wrong way. It's only 4 o'clock and still it's been a long day. I just wanna hit the hay. I'm tired of taking stress. If only there could be another way. I'm tired of feeling suppressed. And when they want me the most, I'm tired of acting like I care.
Make some noise for Michael Underwood on the sax. Make some noise for Mr. Johnny Wooden on the trumpet. Make some noise for Joe Oxley on the guitar right here. Make some noise for Mr. Hugo Piper on the bass. And please make a lot of noise for Mr. Jim Reed on the trumpet.
There's no excuses at all, no point in feeling upset. I won't take my place on the floor, I'll stand up straight like I'm tall. It's up to me, no one else, I'm doing this for myself. It's not the same anymore, it's better.
What?
It got better. It's not the same anymore.
All right, listen. The Great Protector.
Is that what I'm supposed to be? What if all this counts for nothing? Everything I thought I'd be. What if by the time I realize it's too far behind to see? 70 mil projector. I can show you everything, yeah. And we're on our way to glory, where the show won't ever end, and the encore lasts forever, and there's time for us to spend.
Yeah.
Spending the years together. That's good for you. do the same as you. I try and hold it out. Soon I hope, or soon as I'm old enough.
This moment is just for us.
And the second thing I'm gonna need you to do is keep your motherfucking phone down and lose your fucking mind and scream this shit as loud as you can. I'm trying to go with the roof off the shed with the book.